70, but it was eastbound. Apparently they blocked all the lanes. People had to get off on Kipling and back on again.
Is that where you're getting your work?
For work, yeah. Not to go west. No, we didn't even see any slowdown by the time we left. With you the whole time, so so I know when two people have Strava on, they ride together.
Yeah.
It finds you and says, you know, plus one more.
Right.
I wonder if there's a way I can add you, since we're followers.
To give each other credit?
Yeah. Add you to my ride. Started doing, because I know Strava just does ride time anyway.
Yeah.
I started right away at the truck.
Yeah.
So I can put it in the bag. And the
yeah. Very sweet. You put your phone in a bag?
Sometimes I do. I did today. Because
for the sweat thing?
For sweating, yeah.
Yeah.
Usually I just put keys in a baggie and brought an extra battery for the GoPro. Not in there. And I put the phone in there today. I don't think it's necessary though. Unless you're gonna be risking some rain.
Yeah.
I have had my phone in the back pocket and it gets just
wet.
Yeah, it gets.
Yeah.
haven't come here to ride just Vail Pass very much, have you?
Not this side.
Yeah.
The other side a couple of times.
Yeah. See, I think that'd be an awesome ride. You go from Frisco, go over. That'd be the warm-up to come over from the east.
Yeah.
And then you can push going back. A little bit with him?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I just think the legs hurt. Jogging.
Yeah.
Wow, it is hot.
Yeah, it is. I did return the Lenovo Yoga Pro that I got. I think I'm just going to get a tablet.
Okay. And you're bringing the tablet to Italy or not?
I haven't decided yet. Samsung Galaxy line, their battery life is really good, like 11, 12 hours.
I think that they just announced a new one, 6?
I think so. I think there is a, you know, my phone is an S6
yeah.
Galaxy. I think they are doing a tablet. A lot of difference though with price. We looked at some at Best Buy yesterday, and the old model, the Note,
yeah,
you know, very capable. It's like $400. The newest one with the fastest processor is like $700. Same thing with Windows 10. There were some things that didn't work. That one,
yeah.
Mine work.
Computer we have at home, it's got a big, nice screen, but the CPU is like 3 generations old.
Yeah.
Already there's stuff that you don't run. So, we can still play Minecraft at once. We can run a server on the machine and connect to it.
Aye.
Cool. Together, but
a tailwind. Then she can decide. So they will come back this side with you?
Drive. No,
oh, okay.
Drive from Vail. Drive through the top right.
Got it. I see. Right?
Yeah.
I brought Shauna's little camera. One about this size, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe a little bigger, but it's smooth, it's easy, it's cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
And if you drop it, it's not the end.
Right. Because it's Shauna's.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Still working.
Is the speedometer working?
Yeah.
Heart rate? Sounds about right. Like this is 4 probably. Yeah. It's a rider back, right? This would be 4, I bet. 2? Alright. something? You should rush over the hill and then ride with them up the other side. Am I not rushing? Feels like I'm rushing. Stop rushing me. Times pushing it hard by myself. Well, I think my record is 46 minutes, but on the copper, it's well over an hour, like an hour 15.
Is that right? Yeah, I think it took us
This is 6 miles an hour is what I'm showing. 6.5.
Yeah. Yeah, I was passing a lot of people.
Uh-huh.
I was going fast.
Yeah.
Right.
Gotta feel good about that though.
No. People wheezing off of the side.
Yeah. Throwing up in the ditches.
I'm like, where are you people when I look at them?
See, they're on their couch.
Yeah.
happens to my little Nano.
Yeah.
They did show up in a weird order. But you're talking about lesson after lesson five, it says on the lesson, go back to two.
Yeah, like on the audio, it says now. This is the end of your day. You know how it says that?
Yeah.
It's not lesson two, it's track two,
So maybe one through five is on a disc.
Right.
Six, seven, eight, nine is on disc two.
There could be, there's your mini lessons and stuff.
Yeah.
Intros, maybe all that's on the CD.
Yeah. A little sprint there. So we listened to lesson 9 on the way over. I can only get about 3/4 of it. Shauna's almost done.
Yeah, you read about the whole BB. That whole thing. That's like 5 and 6, I think.
Yes. Whatever better. Of course. Mangiare qualcosa. It was funny in this lesson 9 on the way over. This guy, boys, keeps asking her out for drinks.
Yes.
And keeps asking, what's time? She keeps turning him down.
Yeah.
He keeps going, oh, okay, so you want to eat with me then?
Yeah.
At your place? No, you're not listening. She finally said, sir, you don't understand Italian.
Oh,
I thought that was comical.
Well, so in high school, my parents are German.
It's exactly the same.
Yeah.
My mom is in Chinese.
Ah, okay. Yeah, all the way through, huh?
Yeah, 5 and 6.
In this lesson 9, she corrects him, so it's not signorina, it's signora, meaning she's married.
Yeah.
And the very next question is, well, do you want to go out and have a drink? Speedometer works, just need more contrast. I'm using my phone as a bike computer.
Yeah.
My old phone.
Yeah.
It's just, I can't get the screen bright enough. I wonder if there's a way to like over saturate it or, you know, hack it so you can do the screen really bright. That's what I would want to do. Maybe I'll take the phone apart and crank up the voltage. Behind you, how about that?
Yeah.
I can go slower.
Yeah.
You have proof?
Maybe my Strava.
I had a bike computer similar to that Cat Eye. I think it was a polar though. hard to do a selfie with these.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, that worked.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm thinking because my plan is to wear longer bike pants, I can fit this camera in my pocket. Perhaps. Otherwise, I can reach it in the back pocket, okay?
Well, how did you say, well, we're gonna have baskets? No. I don't remember that's true. It may not be true for me.
Yeah? That's right, you're gonna have high performance bike. I'll just put stuff in Ida's basket. That's true, that was on the videos we watched the other day, right? There's a guy playing the accordion in a gondola.
Oh.
Sean, I found a Rick Steves YouTube thing where he's presenting in an auditorium how to deal with Italy.
Huh.
So that was pretty good. And then Sean, I was all about the shoe shopping after that. Was that related? To Rick Steves at all, or was that totally separate?
Yeah,
oh?
Separate.
Right.
Is that Paco?
Oh, that's an Italian word.
Yeah.
see it, huh? I'm guessing you refuse to go in first, right?
Yeah.
Whew. We're doing it. Good job.
Check the heart rate. Check the heart rate.
Is what it said? It takes a little while before it calculates, I think.
Yeah.
That's cool though.
Just hit 15 for a second.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah, Greg wasn't even in first gear. Like, I have no problem downshifting for this.
It's like, and I have to go backwards. I'm out of it dead.
It's a bike coming. Yes, it is. I'm gonna go back down and do it again. Go first. That way we know to pace ourselves. Hey, we can keep up with traffic here.
No,
you can tell up there. It's just a slow truck passing a really slow truck. I do think they should enforce no trucks at all in the left lane on these passes.
At least like weekend and maybe, I don't know, like prime time hour or something.
Yeah, like in Germany, there's no trucks on the Autobahn on the weekend. It's not allowed. Traffic rules here should be more like Germany for sure.
You wonder 20, 30, 40 years from now, driverless trucks.
That's right.
You know, they can schedule them at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, and they would go full speed all the time.
Yeah.
You would actually think that you could do that with trains. You know, they're on rails. Why do they why do they need to have a person, an operator? The diesel and brake dust here is not very pleasant. It's the biggest problem for this ride. Yeah, we were at Weekend Sakura yesterday, and I was looking for one of those nice Colorado jerseys they have.
Oh yeah.
They had a triple XL and a small. That's all they had left. But I have plenty of jerseys, really. Have a decent selection of dicks?
I have no idea. They might have, if they have any bike shirts, they might have some here in Colorado.
Yeah. Woohoo! Downhill! Yeah, they do have some. I think they're all, you know, not very flashy, generic ones. At least that's what they had last time. Store, maybe they are more online. Setting the whole time. I don't think Jill is a setter. Or we can just rotate. And Shauna said it was 7 o'clock game. All our games are at 6:15 or 7, which is nice.
Thank you.
Slow down. Shoulder work ahead. Woohoo! Down to five again. Passing us here in a little bit. Inconceivable! I don't think that means what you think it means. Control it with fast forward to different muscles and stuff.
Yeah, under control, they have a button that just put forward 20 seconds and go back for 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Pretty convenient.
Sure.
Yeah, but streaming from a network device, so there were times when it still had to load up stuff, hold up latency.
But it's only limited by your wireless connection, not by your internet connection, right? It doesn't like go to a cloud or anything.
No. Well, according to the drive in our house.
So that should be fast.
Yeah, it's pretty good. We have weak Wi-Fi signal in our bedroom, so we can watch it. I end up moving right through
the computer. Okay.
Moving into the bedroom.
Do you use airport devices? Dove io birre? I think that's more important. Working on a lengthy logistics email. We'll finish that tonight, I think.
Ah, okay.
did. One thing that did impress me was the Microsoft Maps that comes with Windows 10. So I took, I went into to Venice, and their, you know, satellite imagery is 3D. So you zoom in on certain buildings, it totally shows the entire building, facade and everything, and you can pan around it. And in Venice, that was really cool. Sail. Kite cycling. Preferred places in Vail, Greg?
In Vail?
To eat?
No.
The water down there is so green. Makes it a lot less pleasant when it's wet. His mom is 80. She wouldn't go on a bike down the driveway. That's right. Trying. I'll be standing. Even more at this shady spot here. You got it. Just barely, though. Nice job. We're catching him.
That's crazy. Is that steeper than Lookout?
Yes, I think so. Now those switchbacks on Lookout are maybe similar. I don't know. Not real time, but after the fact.
So if we all had the Strava premium, and Heidi and I took a detour like to another town or something, would we be able, and then, I mean, you guys ended up taking a detour?
Uh-huh.
Would we be able to just book and say, hey, I see where those guys went?
Yes.
In real
yes,
time?
I believe you can. The problem is data.
Oh.
You know, it loads the background maps, and that takes a ton of data.
Well, that's true.
So you're not going to run your Strava?
I am, but not with any maps. So it'll just do.
You can control that?
Well, see. So what I heard you say was that we can use Strava as a locator device.
Yeah.
In order for that to work, you got to load the background maps.
Uh-huh.
So what I do, like when I'm in Norway, I use Strava with just the GPS. It records where you are.
Yeah.
But it doesn't overlay it on maps real time.
Okay.
You'll only sync it after the fact when you get home to Wi-Fi.
So, you set up the app, you say you don't use data? Is that how you can
No, I don't even turn it off. You know, I don't open Strava and look at it. Where am I now? When you do, that's when it loads the maps.
Oh,
So right now it's just recording the track.
Got
it. And the only time it syncs, you know, here, come back to the truck, it'll sync up, and I'll use the data plan to sync up.
Okay.
So I think the features are there to do that.
Yeah.
But in order for us to make it work, we're gonna eat up a bunch of data when we're in Italy.
Yeah.
To make it useful. That's really the question, isn't it?
Yeah, I think, I mean, I want to give ourselves that opportunity because, whatever, I mean, we, I don't know, you know, we'll be riding 40 miles, 30 miles a day, and maybe we're going to end up in a town that there's not a whole lot to do, or
right.
Maybe we see a little vineyard 2 miles on the road, you know, 2 miles detour.
Just right? Ride some more?
I was like, what? Why not? It's not like we have a deadline. We're gonna get, you know, we'll get to the town at what, 3 instead of 2, or you know. I know, it's a bunch of time. So
Camino e lì. Adesso. Adesso.
Adesso, what's that mean?
Now.
Ah, nice.
Now.
Okay. Or even, you know, let's say we split up in Siena, each explore a different contrada. Pop up the Strava and see that you're one thing over, and we'll, you know, we'll
sure.
Find you guys. Whatever.
You could
throw
that out, right?
Yeah, that's a different way, and but then again, boils down to that data question, you know?
Right, and it, you know, it's not like we're going to be without data coverage.
Right.
I just don't think it would be smart to use it live. On your
just
handlebars or anything.
Right,
like
just not,
just
be judicious about it.
Just be in emergencies.
Right.
So it's probably one of those.
Yeah.
One of those where we text each other, hey, let's find each other or whatever.
Yeah.
And then,
well,
it's beautiful.
My glasses turn the colors.
Right her up.
Right her rose colors, they make everything beautiful.
Nice. Yeah, well, actually, if we're just texting everyone going around you guys, I think that's a good use case for this data.
Exactly.
That's my current location.
Yeah.
Yeah. We should try it. We should try it here.
What?
We should try it here. Keep going. Action shots here. Just a video. That's all. if my camera is on. they are. Yeah. It does. Vista is pretty view in Spanish, right? Action shot here. If he was fast enough, he could set up a timer and be in it himself. Bellissima! Yeah, you've done really well. I think you're faster than you think you are. Do you feel like you pushed today? With a little bit faster people. Yeah. And she's slow enough for you not to worry about going too slow. She just pushes up those hills. She's so tiny, you know, she weighs a lot less. Good push. Text?
Yeah. They're up there.
Cool.
Timing is good.
Yes.
12 to 5 minutes away.
Well, let's make it 4, shall we?
Yeah. Alessa.
What's faster, Jana?
It's
too complicated. Velocemente?
Velocemente.
Basically velocity.
Yeah.
Velocemente, molto bene. Or is it molto bene, velocemente? For the big ring here. I'm curious if it goes negative down this little bump. So how fast does it change? How fast does it change? Cool. Yeah, I bet it's by altitude. Differential altitude correction. Definitely tailwind. We're done.
So you've done this twice now, not in the copper, right?
Yes, this would be the third time, I think.
The third time.
Yeah, first time we ate at a place right down by the creek through Vail.
Yeah.
Second time at a Mexican place. First was better. It will be chilly going down, I bet, with that headwind. At least on the top third.
Yeah, you have your jacket.
Yeah. And arm warmers.
Yeah.
I should do.
Bummer. Well, so we should just go to our car. Drive into Vail?
That's what we do, yeah.
Yeah. Riding back after lunch?
Yeah, no.
That thing sucks.
No way.
That part sucks.
No, we're here to ride Vail Pass, not Vail.
Yeah, exactly. Not East Vail.
And then just getting the bike secured somewhere, and now it's a pain.
Racks.
Right? They're up on the roof there, right?
Yeah.